Are you tired of trying to eat food, or you just keep on messing up? Are you tired of trying to run away from predators, but you just can't get away? Are you tired of trying to catch a prey, but they just get away? Well, do I have a product for you. The Chinshovel Zero. The Chinshovel doesn't only use new technology to help you eat your food, it also helps you defend yourself and hunt. To help you hunt, you can take it and smack it down onto your prey. This will stun them and maybe even kill them, so that way you can enjoy your meal. To defend yourself, you can smack it on the ground and flip away. But wait, that's not all. You can also use it to help you dig a house. And that has many advantages, such as that it gives you protection from predators, it gives you more room to move around without other bugs, and it gives you more storage to store your personal items. If you think it's too good to be true, then you are wrong. Just look at these comments that other people that have seen it have made.
I'm sorry, what was the question?
I don't really get it, because like insects, they don't have any money, so how are you going to sell this thing? And also, what's the use of like this like shovel on the chin? Like, you know, why don't they just use their mouths? Like, I don't get it.
These comments prove that this is a great product, and you should use one. And if you think that that's good, look at the cost. It only costs 100 generations and a little bit of radiation. Oh. Oops. It can help you hunt and defend yourself, but it can also help you eat. If you take the shovel and you use it like the shovel, you can break apart your food and eat it. Wait. Oh no, dang it.